can actually grow corn and feed it to a human.
What's up?